Artificial intelligence is a stimulation of human intelligence in a computer which is programmed to think and act like human beings. Dr. Simon Arunga, an ophthalmologist at Mbarara University of Science and Technology, says artificial intelligence can help quick diagnosis of all sorts of diseases.
We at the university we have been doing leading in research on how we can use artificial intelligence to help us be able to diagnose some of these conditions.
He says it is an exciting technology only if the government takes the lead in providing good infrastructure and a stable internet.
The government needs to take lead and not take the back seat in this technology. The government can provide strong regulation on how we can start to interact in this space of artificial technology.
Industries need to invest in creating the data sets that will be used to train artificial intelligence. The second requirement would be to build capacity so that we have students from Uganda, from Africa, who are able to build the models themselves.
The biggest challenges that innovators face present day in Uganda is the fact that for us to really improve, we need to take a step towards getting internet better. And if we are doing the same thing, then we are lagging behind and the world is moving quickly.
Professor Celestine Obua, Vice Chancellor Mbarara University of Science and Technology, however, noted that for students to benefit from artificial intelligence, universities should design courses tailored for artificial intelligence.
We have all the computers we have. Today, a telephone is a powerful computer in your hand. And so all we need to do is, how do we prepare our students to be able to use this tool, which is pretty available in our hands? So yes, we need courses tailored for that.
There's so much more potential for the research that we're doing in any field. And with data science, I think because we're still trying to figure out exactly how to do it, merging it with implementation science can help us understand how to get the most impact out of data science from the beginning.
Report compiled by Adolf Ayureka for the news.